What's the deal? It's your boy Cali Bang. We're gonna go review this blues Fisher song, Santa Clarita. Stay tuned.
Let's see. Blues Fisher song. We are an hour and 4 minutes away.
Damn, so to get to Blue Fisher's restaurant, it's kind of like you have to drive up this little valley with all these mountains and stuff. Okay, we are here. We just made it. Santa Clarita. Mind you, look at the fucking temperature right now. It is 111 degrees. That is fucking crazy. Damn. That's fucking hot. Can you live out here, you think?
Hell no.
It is 111 degrees. Whew. This is only like 30 minutes away from LA. You can just tell the temperature difference. We're in the valley. Nothing out here. So where we're at is Santa Clarita. Snow for like Six Flags. And that's it.
Here you go. Blues Fish and Soul. This is the storefront.
Yeah, so we're about to go in, try some of this food, see if it's official. Hopefully this food is good.
It's the menu right here. I think I might get that Blues Athlete platter.
It's pretty cool.
What you getting?
I think I'm gonna get the Blues Athlete platter. That's what she said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I get two of them, please?
Okay, so for your two sides, what can I get you? Tail
salad. Okay. What about you?
And the second
same thing.
Same exact thing. Bag of cheese. Yeah, automatically. But these are $5.25 change. Did you guys want the cold drinks now or
the cold drinks? We can do it.
He looks bored. I want to play with him. He has no toys or anything like that. I'd be bored sitting at a fish spot too.
So I got the blue fish athlete platter, one catfish, one chicken, Blues lemonade, two sides. The best thing on the menu right now. So we're gonna see how good this is. It's pretty nice. This is your conventional LA fish and fry spot.
Yeah, AC too.
Noted that it's very hot out here. It's very, very hot. Like a typical LA, you know, fish and fry spot.
It's nice. It's like how they say. They go blue face mommy right there. Very family oriented. Hey, how you doing?
I'm good, and you? Welcome to Blues Fish and Soul. Thank you guys for coming in today.
No, thank you.
It's gonna be really packed later on, but like we've been getting a little rushed early in the morning. Mm-hmm. Been good though.
She was a nice girl. Good hospitality, nice customer service. Follow her on the unofficial K.
Hi, Mama Blue. How are you doing?
It's my first time here. I love it here. So what inspired you to do seafood? I got the athlete platter, so
that's everything that he eats. That's his favorite food since this time.
So we're not gonna expect nothing less than.
No, did you get the lemonade?
We did.
Behind the lemonade, right?
What's the lemonade story?
I was 5 years old.
Uh huh.
We were about to go home, but the lemonade saved us. He's like, Mom, I'll just make you some lemonade. Make you some lemonade. I'll give you quick money. And he was like 5 years old, and he literally made $500 worth of lemonade in one day.
In one day.
So the lemonade is just not any lemonade. The lemonade is highly favored, highly anointed. We prayed over it when he was 5. We got the bread money, and we were not homeless. So every time we got in the jam, we went back to the lemonade.
Oh, so that's like some holy juice.
That's some holy juice.
All right, I better have blue face money after this. Thank you, Mama.
I appreciate you, baby.
Santiago.
I brought you some Blues lemonade right here. Some good stuff.
That holy juice?
That holy juice.
Best
man.
Lemonade you tasted?
Pretty good. Best lemonade I tasted.
Thank you, brother.
Appreciate you guys.
I'm gonna taste this Blues lemonade. Ooh. Mm-hmm. I feel like $1 million.
Wow. So this is the athlete's platter. We got catfish, hot lean, chicken. And my two sides were potato, salad, mac and cheese. I mean, judging by opening for a month, it's pretty good.
How are you guys doing today?
Good.
We came to the restaurant. The food is amazing.
Is it? I'm glad.
Are you the mastermind behind the recipe?
The order is getting out. My mom is though. She's doing the cooking. She's the recipe maker.
Oh, Mama Blue?
Yeah.
Mama Blue's back here. What's up, buddy?
What's up?
Can I get a fist bump? Little fist bump? Okay, no. So how's your day going so far?
It's good. Sunday is busy. Weekend's usually busier.
Working every day?
Yeah, pretty much. You know, he got me making sure she was running right.
Can you link if you guys are together or?
Yeah, we are. Oh, I mean, yeah, we live together. So.
Oh, happy family.
Thank you.
I'm glad because you seem like you're a better fit for him anyway. So.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, right. Yeah. But I appreciate you
taking
the time out.
We appreciate you guys. Yeah, we appreciate you guys.
All right, thank you so much.
Say bye.
Bye, Mama Blue.
Bye.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm full. The athlete's platter definitely was full. Overall, the Bluefish restaurant, Blue's Souls and Fish, was a success. They served my food fresh and well. They gave me a little background on it. Overall, it was a good experience. The customer service was 100%. I loved it. They made me feel like I was family. I was welcome. It wasn't just like a fish spot that you walk into in LA. Overall, it was a good experience. I give it an A+. Check it out. It's pretty far to Santa Clarita. So if you feel like taking a drive just to go check it out, I think it's worth the drive. It's very hot out there. It was about 118. Yeah, check it out. No ceilings.